Colm, odds to make the playoff, right? Colm, odds to miss the playoff. You're getting 10-1 on the Bulldogs to miss the playoff. A lot would have to happen. All but cemented right now. Bama, minus 130, plus 110 to miss. So Vegas is saying if Alabama loses that SEC title game, it's over. Kaput, just like Dennis Dodd said. Oregon, meanwhile, 3-1 to make it in. So if you think that they win out, and obviously hard to bump them if they do win out, pay you 3-1 on your dollar. The Buckeyes, meanwhile, a little bit of minus money there. They're expected to stay on the inside along with Alabama and Georgia. The only minus money to make the playoffs.
Continuing our discussion now, welcoming in our expert, Jerry Palm, CBS Sports senior writer. Jerry, not too many surprises there at the top of this list for the latest edition of the college football playoff rankings. Who are you deeming your winners and losers from this list?
Well, there really aren't too many winners because everybody won, right? The top seven are the same. Oklahoma dropped out, and they're the biggest loser, if you will, going all the way down to 13. Although they're not out of it yet because they still have one or possibly two games with Oklahoma State left. That they've got the three Big Ten teams ahead of them all playing each other still to come. So there's still a chance for Oklahoma to come back, but they're clearly the biggest loser. The biggest winner, I guess, is Cincinnati because Oklahoma lost. And that eliminates the Big 12 from catching Cincinnati in these rankings.
We only have two more weekends of college football, a last-ditch effort for some of these teams, really, Jerry, to make their case. So thinking ahead, give us your prediction, you think, for the final rankings.
Yeah, well, the bowl projections this week I had Georgia, Ohio State, Cincinnati, and Alabama, even after a loss to Georgia, being the first two-loss team in the college football playoff.
All right, we love it, a lot to look forward to. Jerry, it's going to be an exciting push to the end. We always appreciate the insight. Again, let's give you a look at the latest college football playoff rankings. Like we said, not too much changing there at the top. 1, Georgia, 2, Alabama, 3, Oregon, 4, Ohio State.
Do you want a sports network that delivers everything that matters about the game? The highlights, the picks, the instant analysis. No yelling, no fake debates, no politics. Hit the subscribe button and never miss a moment.